In this lesson, we will be learning Turn the Page by Bob Seger. The saxophone part to this song is divided into four sections, a part A, B, C, and D. Each section has less than five phrases each. Let's go ahead and start with the first phrase of part A. Now let's start with part B. Here's part C.